So another drill to work on some hip and quad strength for runners is gonna be the curtsy squat. So for this, we're gonna drop down into a little knee bend, and then we're gonna shift our way all the way onto our stance leg and slide the opposite leg as far over as we can. So as we shift over, we're barely touching with this back toe and keeping all of the weight on the leg that's reaching. So from the side, again, a little bend in the knee, reaching as far as we can, back up.